Yeah, that's right. Welcome to FS19. Now, that was weird how it skipped right into that and didn't do the video at all. Anyways, so I tried this earlier. Completely screwed it up. Spent way too much money way too fast. So I tried doing this the right way. Because I really want to play. And I discovered the area to start you in. This area. You know, it's a gorgeous spot. Getting set up in this spot. It's kind of a pain. Because you have to buy that over there and this section over here, and I don't think you can do anything with this stuff. So you got this ice ore. And, well, just don't particularly like it. So instead, I'm kind of curious about that spot right there. It costs way too much money. And that might be a good spot to start. You would think that's a good spot, but it's really not. That would be awesome. Which is that section? See, the problem is, whatever spot I buy, it's going to have to make us money. Rather quickly. I think I'm going to go for that. Now, how the hell do I get over there? Well, let's find field 6, shall we? This might have been a mistake. Can I not rotate this thing? Thing is always trying to start me at the back door, so. Bingo. Well, this place is disaster. So what do I have here? Sunflowers. Well, got no choice but to lease to start with. Okay, so where's the headers at? Am I missing something? I have no idea what the hell any of them are. Okay. Where the hell's the corn headers at? Headers. Cornheads. Now we're going to need tractors. Just because. Oh, wait. That's not what I want, anyways. Well, I guess that would work. Where the hell am I? Oh, not bad. All right, cool. Ooh, it's a good thing I got through there when I did. Bam. Knocked that crap out. This thing's badass. Oh man. This is so ridiculous. Go down through here. Wrong one. Oh man. I have no place to put. Can I, turn four-wheel drive on? How do you know what the hell you're on? Get her done, baby. Get her done. Why am I so excited by this? What is that? It's definitely going to be a struggle. Wait, do I have to turn? Okay. So yep. That way I know I don't have anybody. Select camera. Oh, yeah. My withering is going off because it's me. Alright, I can deal with that. So this thing is fertilized. Very cool. I might just hang on to this combine for a while. Nah, I can't. God, I want to keep it though. Yeah, so while we're here, let's see, we got something down here, miscellaneous. I'm just curious. Okay, well, probably won't be using that. Man, this is going to be expensive. Okay. I will be struggling for quite some time. What is that place? I didn't even think about that. This is an angled field and it's doing it perfectly. This is fucking beautiful. Damn birds.
Run away.
Yeah, so would. That's cool. Man, I'm just not gonna get a very good harvest here, I don't think. Of course, then again, I do have a pretty big capacity on this thing. This combine's pretty sweet. I gotta say, overall, I'm really happy with this map. Hey, it's gonna be a little tricky, but it's gonna be worth it. Just because that weird angle there, and there, and there. Same with four. But these two. Once I combine them with that one. It's gonna be my mega farm. Mega farm. This should be smaller than 8 still. Jesus. What is that? Well, that would have been convenient. But that's pretty convenient to have right there. What? Stop. Yeah, I'm good with it. Hi-yo! Green and away. This Joskin just looks really good behind that. It's the wrong yellow, but... Can't always get what you want. It's pretty cool. So the first thing I want to do is get the loan paid off. Let's see, check the finances again. Check the finance. chances. Oh. $135,000 loan still. Aha! It's horseshit. Some really tall grass. I'll have to deal with it. Just wonder if there's a way to clean all this crap out of here. No American lives like this. Actually, yeah, quite a few do. Still. I can finally afford a pickup. This crap's going in the trash. What? Why can't I pick up the box? No! 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 Maybe it's too heavy. Well. I guess put this transistor radio thing like right there. Screw it. Hopefully somebody come clean this mess up. I need a guard dog. How much is a dog? I forget. Wow. An expensive dog. I'm gonna let that go in the back. Sorry about all the background racket. I wanted a snack, so I brought a small container. Yeah, still trying to get rid of Halloween candy. Does they need plowing? So, I guess I'll be the first thing. Well, I better hope I make money off this crop, otherwise we're done. Yeah, I better not. Almost done with the very first harvest of Ravenport. I like that name. Might have to use that name in a D&D campaign. Welcome to Ravenport, home of the halflings. Yeah, doesn't really work, does it? No. Why should he have all the fun? Save a little bit of money here. I do like the floating console and chair. That's very realistic. I mean, shit. I mean, I know some people are gonna be like, hey, it looks like 17, but no. It might look like 17 on the video rendering, but on my end, I'm playing 4K, and yeah. I'm impressed. Give it a week. Maybe I won't like it tomorrow. I am quite strange like that. Okay, first things first, let's take this thing back. Weird. I really don't want to give it back. You're waiting, buddy. Oh man, if I was driving a truck, somebody did that, I'd be so pissed. That is a heck of a bump there. Damn, Giants. You might want to fix that. Cool. Now, where to sell sunflowers? Looks like right there. I don't look like I have to go very far. How about that, guys? That's what that is. So how exactly? I'm gonna go down this little side street here. Whoa, brakes. Genius. What? Alright. Don't shoot honk your horn at me. Intriguing. That's just... gorgeous. What is this? Oh. Nifty. What in the world? Okay. Show me the money. That's good. It'll be enough to at least I have to plow. Damn. Now, what is the best way back to the shop? I'm gonna go this way. Yep. Already going, you know. Unrealistic. Man, I'm just saying. This is quite nice. I want to say the farm shop's over here. Yeah, fantastic job there. Okay, so... I should have leased the tractor. Make the field bigger. I need bigger income next. Yeah, that's true. I may not be able to go much bigger. It's not very wide at all, is it? Impatient bastard. Can't you see I'm work here? Yeah. That's going to take a really long time. So how much is it for bales? That's cool. That's liquid though. Yep. I'm probably gonna be doing a time lapse here. Okay, well. Maybe I'll take the loan back out. Because this is going to take forever. Oh, well, how can you go? $500,000. It's a really stupid idea. So I'm gonna do it. Okay, so. Let's get this done. How much? Wow. Never mind. I'm gonna be broke for a long ass time. So, see. may have to cultivate, but I don't know. We'll say no. Definitely gambling here. Damn, I did not check to see if we need lime. Doesn't say anything about lime. Damn, I took the long way. Jesus, right up against a window here. This thing is monstrous. Don't mind me, just driving a gigantic plow behind me. I'm totally like nerding out on you guys. I'm like having nerdgasms here. Doink. Ooh-wee. That's a badass wheelbarrow or whatever it is. Okay, maybe I will get the extra tank. Invisibility is surprisingly not that bad. Hey, apparently I don't need to fertilize yet. So I guess I'll go take this over here and empty it out. I'm gonna go get some fertilizer. So I have to wait until tomorrow to do that. No problem. I'm in serious financial debt here. Yeah. Can you unload? You can indeed. It's over by the house. It's over your field. Oh shit. Don't do that. Shortcut. Did not work. Can't do nothing with this guy yet. So, speed up time to tomorrow. Thought I heard a dog. It's weird. Let's see. Oh wow. Beats 100%. Well, all right. Guess that's not good. Alright, slow down plant growth. Oops. Damn weeds. Is that lettuce? It's marijuana. Where's that damn owl at? wonder what happens now. Ah. Looks like it's gonna let me fertilize. So. Cool. We'll get the fertilizer down and the herbicide down. Yeah, man, that's kind of cool. I do want to spray fertilizer on it. Try what the sleep option's for. Damn, weeds are out of control. The nature sounds are absolutely amazing too. I didn't think it was going to take that long to do this, but It is what it is. It is taking quite a while. Maybe I will go lease another tractor. This done as quickly as possible. Damn. Done. damn, going through money like crazy. Return this. The fuck? All right, I'll fix that. So will my gamble pay off? Only time will tell. One can hope. It's a hell of a bump. Well, until next time.